Mississippians' access to health care and hospitals has now seized the public imagination, and that's a good thing. But what if we were to think about good health care as more than political debate and saw it through the lenses of Jesus' parable of the Good Samaritan? That's the content for a series of lectures coming to Galloway United Methodist Church on Friday night and Saturday, October 27th and 28th. Come join us.